What are you guys doing?
How did you get on the outside? These damn little calves are always getting out, man. No matter what kind of barbed wire you put up, they're going to find a hole. So I'm driving down the road here. There's a cow out. Don't know how it got out. I think that fence is probably locked too. If it isn't, maybe I can open that gate. But if I open the gate, the other cows will come out and I end up creating more of a problem. I don't know how this little guy's going to let me, how close he'll let me get him. He's probably with mama right here. I could try to get out and see if he'll let me get close to him, but I doubt it. This is open his door. It's going to put pressure. What are you doing, little buddy? Did you get out your little house? Let me see if I can open this gate and let you back in. Yeah, they got this gate wired, so I can't open it. Otherwise, I'd open it and let the little guy back in. What are you doing? Where'd you get out? Your mama's looking. Yeah, see? So if I chase it, it'll run away, and I'm creating more harm. I ought to just leave it alone, and it'll hang by its mom until somebody who knows who it is will call them and let them come back. So I'm not going to put any more pressure on them and get the herd all messed up. I mean, it's not hanging out in the road. It's probably going to hang in the grass, and hopefully anybody comes by, they'll slow down and won't hit it. And I'll stay out of it. I thought I saw another little brown one in there, but all these guys look like black Angus. But sometimes, you know, that when they're born, they're brown. So, all right, I was going to do a little baby cow rescue, but I couldn't. So I'll leave it alone and won't make it any worse since I can't help. All right, well, in that dairy. You're all right. Come on back to your mama.